ETCS over GPRS, the unbreakable link between train and track. ERTMS replaces the incumbent ATB safety system and is an important step in railway digitalisation and automation. For ERTMS, we need the following: a system on the train, a system on the track side, and a high-quality connection between them, GSMR. GSMR is a crucial link in the ERTMS chain. We also need systems for interlocking, train detection, and interfacing with traffic control. The system on the train is managed by the railway undertakings, the GPRS connection by ProRail ICT, and the RBCs, the interlocking and train detection by ProRail Asset Management. The rolling stock owners, the train safety industry, and the mobile industry also play an important role. Many more parties are involved in ERTMS, so good cooperation is key. The ETCS application sends ERTMS messages such as position reports and movement authorities from train to track and vice versa. For this, enhanced GPRS is used. The ETCS application must comply with the CCS technical specification for interoperability. This ensures harmonisation and interoperability so that ERTMS works the same everywhere and we can cross the border without hindrance. In 2020, we started testing and improving GSMR on the Hansa line. The ETCS over GPRS pilot consists of three phases. In the first phase, we test the performance of the network. The performance has been laid down in a number of KPIs, aiming to improve the message transmission times and to ensure a high availability of the connection. In the second phase, we test and tune the link between the onboard and the RBC. An example of the many measurement tools we use is the ETCS application simulator and traffic generator. We use this to measure if GPRS offers sufficient capacity and whether the ETCS and GPRS interface is properly tuned. In the third phase, we test the functionality of the ERTMS application. Here, we focus on the availability and robustness of the end-to-end connection. ERTMS is the future of rail transport, and GSMR plays a critical role in this. Together, we work towards a robust system with high availability, adequate quality of service, and sufficient capacity. We keep improving.